Thanks, Charlene. Resveratrol, the ingredient found in dark chocolate and red wine, may not have the health benefits that scientists first thought. Experts have believed it helped fight heart disease and added years to people's lives. But a new study from Johns Hopkins couldn't find evidence of those effects. The study's lead researcher says there's more to healthy eating than simply one substance, and that the Mediterranean diet, with vegetables, fruits, nuts, and whole grains, along with exercise, is still good advice. Other experts say more research needs to be done on resveratrol.